post those on OzarksFirst.com as well. The latest on the coronavirus in the Ozarks right now, the Springfield Greene County Health Department announced today three new COVID-19 related deaths. The latest deaths involve a man in his 80s and two women in their 80s. All three were associated with long-term care and they had underlying health conditions. Greene County has now seen 46 COVID-19 related deaths in September and 76 since the pandemic began.